Maryland State Police are going to focus on stopping impaired and aggressive driving this holiday season. Additional troopers are going to work overtime through December, and that's funded by highway safety grants. They are urging drivers who plan to drink to go ahead and have a designated driver or sober ride home. Katie Johnston for WJZ.com.